We're looking here at a mid-18th century book on the history of churches in England. It's published by Davies, 1773. It's tight, clean, and sound. It has this folding plate here. And there was another illustration within the text. But the book is quite scarce, and it's been beautifully rebacked with a recent title label that's very well done. The original boards have been retained on it, and it's currently available on my website, briandemiambro.com.